All right, just received Sonny Stitt, Blows of Blues, and Helen Merrill from Acoustic Sounds. This Sonny Stitt album is probably one of my favorite of all time, and this repress is just really great. Unfortunately, when I got it in, I noticed I had a seam split. So Acoustic Sounds is usually pretty good about resolving that issue, so I did ask for a new sleeve. In the room, too, I've got the new Aperion super tweeters. I ended up going with the planar magnetic, the middle of the line one, not the top end one. I read a lot about the top end one having a pretty steep roll off at 15K, whereas this one's a little bit more pronounced. And what this allows me to do is it allows me to set my speakers out more. I'm a big soundstage guy. And so by having those speakers out far apart, I get a much broader soundstage. And then by having the super tweeters sitting on top and angled in towards the listener, I still get a lot of that real high-end sparkle above 12K, above 10K, 12 to 10K. So I'm really liking what they're allowing me to do. These speakers themselves have beryllium dome tweeters on them that are good to 40K, but when you push them out in the room and aim them a little out in the room to get a better soundstage, you lose a lot of that top end sparkle. But the super tweeters really allow me to get that back. So let you listen to this track a little bit. Pressing itself is very quiet and very well done. Really quiet vinyl, and the recording is, it's amazing to me how they could do such great recording such a long time ago. Some of this stuff blows the modern records, just blows them away. I don't know what we've lost over the decades, but they definitely knew how to record some of this stuff back in the day for sure. I guess the only complaint I see with the older recordings is that they're very channel independent. They don't do a lot of cross bleeding between the channels, so you really get a left-right image. Or you get a center image, but you don't get anything kind of between. But that, I think that was just the style of the day, I suppose. But other than that, the clarity is just really, really good. All right, peace and happy listening.